hardware, which makes him our most advanced LMD. So, what do you think? Sir, you've missed quite a lot.
How did we get here?
The last scan of your brain was from the framework. I've done my best to update it with all that you've missed, but you may feel some disorientation as your mind catches up to the present.
My arm feels different. It's fixed.
State-of-the-art life model, enhanced with advanced
monocom hardware. How do I know that word? Why am I? Said goodbye, and I came back. I died again and came back. I mean,
I don't know how. It's a lot of data flooding his mind.
Coulson, I'm here. Okay, it's just take a breath.
Do I breathe?
Okay, you are okay.
No, I'm not okay. I'm not him. I look like him. Patrick Kutik. May, don't! May.
But that was not your fault. That was not.
It is magical. Talbot, Tahiti, who's like us. Goodbye. Fitz! Oh, God! Let's do something.
2 years of information all at once.
Alive. Lighthouse. Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today. From processing.
Coulson.
A symbol that must carry on. Ghost Rider. Take the deal. Take the deal. I'm dead anyway.
What the hell? You can't do that. You can't just shut Coulson down.
may be unpleasant, but he needs to go through this. You can't
both just... Both of you, shut up. That's an order. Coulson or not, anything L&D related is a director-level decision. That's not up for debate. Are we clear?
I'm saying we can't waste time. The Chronicoms want to take Earth and fear only S.H.I.E.L.D. can stop them.
So they plan to eliminate S.H.I.E.L.D. from history, and if we hadn't jumped when we did...
The fight would have ended before it ever began.
Wait, Zephyr's a time machine now?
In a sense.
And we can jump to any time we want?
Not quite. It's complicated. Even I barely understand it. There are critical launch windows leading to specific points in time and space. Fitz called them tides. The Chronicoms took one and we followed them here.
Okay.
We never expected to go back this far. I have no idea what the Chronicoms are up to or how to find them.
Well, that's not great. So we're not prepared for any of this. We're flying blind.
We're flying on autopilot. We prepared the best we could.
Welcome, friends, new and old. I'm scanning existing frequencies for anything unusual. Apologies for the high volume.
That is Enoch. I know some of you have never officially met him. That's my workstation, Deke. That one's yours.
So you built all of this and solved time travel.
Building it was simple enough, but it took much longer for Fitz to design.
Bobo's really not here?
I don't know where he is.
Chronicom scanned our brains once before. It's too dangerous for any of us to know where he is. Please, sir. Whatever they're planning, we're already behind. guys.
But we need to blind there. Dick, can you get us close?
Navigating the pass happens to be my specialty. I think that's a good idea. Even the Kree let us make our own poop juice.
This should be enough.
Look profile.
Yes, sir.
Yo. You're quarantined. Do not leave this plane.
Look, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm glad. But until Sims gives the all clear, I can't risk introducing an alien contagion into the past.
Seconds. It's like the worst episode of This Is Your Life ever. Was that even my life?
It was Coulson's.
And he was against this. He didn't... I didn't want to be brought back.
Which I respected.
Yeah. Because you hate robots.
The Chronicoms want to destroy us. If Scanner fits in Simmons' minds, and Sims believes if we're going to get ahead of them, we'll need you. If there could be a clue, only you would recognize.
What do you think?
You taught me that the director has to trust his team. I trust her as much as anyone, but I'd like you to speak for yourself. Can I count on you?
I'll do anything for you guys. But if we get through this and get back, I'm gonna reevaluate.
So am I.
So what's next, boss?
We need to find the Chronicoms before they change something.
They already have.
A report on NYPD radio of three bodies found without faces. I believe it to be an erasure. A particularly invasive hunter procedure to procure identities.
Let's take back. Time, sir.